muscle from head to toe. It's a total body workout. Okay, so side step, nice and easy. You got back to walking. We go back to walking in between every movement, so it really gives you a nice foundation so you can just keep walking strong. If any of the movements are something that are a little challenging or complicated for you, go back to walking. If you walk to the beat, you're going to get set. So here's the new pace. This is the speed you need to get the heart rate where you want it to be so you get aerobic benefits. Stronger heart and lungs, more calorie burn. Here it is. Okay. Walk, 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 walk. I always listen for my beat. Side steps coming, guys. Go 4 and 3 and 2. And we'll get those arms in motion. If you simply step out, and you see this time I sat down into it more, you can engage your thighs more if you sit down. So more thigh muscle work. I love that. Open up those arms. Let's get them started this way. Open, close, open, close, open, close. Can you feel already you're breathing? Is that here? Yes. Lungs are filling up. Heart rate's going up. So good. 4 and 3 and walk, 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 walk. Walk, walk, walk. This time, raise the arms way above the head, way up. Just extend the arms. Reach high, reach high. That's it. Go 4 and 3 and 2. Arms back down, power walk. Pick up feet. Nice. Open up the feet. We're going to do some kickbacks. Watch it first and join me when you're ready. If this is new to you, always watch first and then join me anytime. All right, now all you do is lift the heel. So kick up. The hamstring initiates the move. So the back of the thigh gets that good, strong exercise. Sit into it a little bit lower. Nice. Throw the hands up high. Throw them up. Can you feel that the middle of your body tightened up? That's right. Core muscles fire up. And all you did was raise the arms. Isn't that amazing how much muscle we can put into the walk? Just 4 and 3 and 2. Your workout. There's no excuse now. The miracle miles are in your home. You can say, today I'll do a mile, tomorrow I'll do 2 miles. It's so smart to do it anytime you want. There's no wrong time to work out. Any time of the day or night. Power walk through the arms. Okay, moving around a little bit, as much room as you have, just start walking forward and back. If you've got a lot of room, good. Stretch out your legs. If you don't have a lot of room, don't worry. You can stay right where you are. That's fine. But if you can move, come on, go, legs. Come on, big steps. Just 2 giant steps forward and 2 giant steps back, okay? And 2, 1, and 2. What a difference when you put those muscles in motion. Tighten up tummy and go. Stable in the middle and go. Then you have power. Where you get your heart rate off. And this is the speed we need to build endurance into our body, to burn a lot of calories. Even if you're not trying to lose weight, you just want to have a fit, strong body, burning calories is actually a healthy function of the body. So tight tummy, everybody. Knee lifts are coming. 4 and 3 and 2. Knees up. So this is a high calorie burning walk. That's what it is. Hands to your legs. Guess what that does? It calls in rotators. My waistline is popping. The muscles are active just because my hands are coming across my trunk. Waistline, waistline, waistline. You can build it up. Build it high. There we go. Lots of muscle. Go, go, go. 4 more. Here's 4. Here's 3. Here's 2. Nice. Rock, rock, rock. Always back to a walk. Please do it. Don't worry about me. Kicks are coming. Pump those arms. Right now, tight tummy, and then I kick. And kick strong. Nice tall back. Don't lean back. We don't want to lean back like that. We want to stay tall. Tight tummy. Now reach for your feet. Now you've got every muscle working. Let's go. Big kick. Big reach. Tight time. 4, 3, 2, walk, 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 walk. You got it. Nice. Good job. Raise hands high. Raise them high. Come on. Finish this little segment strong. That's the way to be. Can you feel already? It's amazing what a little walking can do. So let's pick up the pace. Here comes the fast feet. It's walk, 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 walk. I always listen first. I get my feet working. And then we're going to take off a little, okay? Come on, feet. Go, 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 go. I'm going to add some fast kicks. 4 more boxes. 4 and 3 and 2. Ready for kicks? Here comes. Knees up, and you can keep the arms moving forward. 4 more, 4, 3, go back to kicks. Now here come kicks, 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 kicks. Just 2 more kicks. Knees up, knees up. There you go. I want to do a little combo now. 4 and 4. 4 and 3 and 2, kick 4.